was on drugs, half the took it home, half the school gave him. They told the school would save him, nah, school enslave him. Our principal wasn't stressing education. That shit's more concerned with decorations. Talking about I need more posters. Any minute cops are rushing. It's Napoleon out their holsters. How am I supposed to teach a class when just a period early students caught an ass and temper from some tenure piece of trash? Take me 20 minutes just to get them back to feel like human beings. To where the ones can't even read, at least you human me. I try to give them extra time. These kids already on their second strike, frustrated by their second drop. Brown v. Borden had a ruler, but what's the rule? 2005, I'm teaching in a segregated school. And overpopulated, overmedicated, designated, devastated, it's cruel.
Need is a restless display and aggression. And that's the young ones, the old ones ain't even staying for testing. I gave them a question, yo, why you here? Most of these kids are passing time until the day that they can buy a beer. Priceless, MasterCard, ask the guard. The streets pay twice as much, but I'm sure the work is like half as hard. Ask them all, you ever seen Jersey Shore? Watch one hand and two hands, 30 more. Name of the game is education reform. Time's tougher than ever, it's quite a day to be born. Trying to understand how we get more. While prisons are built based on a kid's third grade test scores. Parents, carefree, teachers stress more. You got kids with lockpicks stealing out your desk drawer. Student government, my president took computer cleaner to the restroom. Then he started hopping it, riddling. Instead of the plethora of meds they serve up with Ace Roger Federer. Talk about desperate. These kids know to pack weapons, and that's their idea of alternative assessment.
Four days up at the Hyatt, I can't remember enough of what I learned to apply it. Then I would return to class just to find that in my absence, my kids incited the full riot. Got kinda violent, two subs retired. Must be getting punished for every stupid thing I did. Five kids pulling straight F's, and I ain't hear from their parents until the day we told them safe sex.
Real teachers break necks, surrounded by low lives, teaching for paychecks. Funding is determined by the property tax. So if you got little, you get little, and you probably black. Since you black, you better not even think of losing your head. These teachers scared of you, first chance they get, they'll put you special ed. Notice the faculty, but I'm sympathizing with the students on account of sympathizing with the movement.
I say we need a group.
It all goes down in the faculty lounge.